Hello students, welcome to your computer class. Today we are going to start with the lesson number 2, Computer, a Machine. Children, look at these pictures. Choose a calculator, table fan. These are pictures of different machines. Machines are man-made things. They help us to do different types of work. All machines have some things in common, like machine work very fast, machines save a time, machines cannot work on their own, machines make our work easy. Most machines run on electricity, like washing machine, mixer, refrigerator, but some machines run on fuel, like aeroplane, car, etc. Similarly, some machines also work on human power, like cycle, sewing machine, boat. In the same way, a computer is also a machine. It runs on electricity. A computer can do many things. Let us see, what does a computer do? Computer is a smart machine. It never makes mistakes. It can work very fast. Computer never gets tired. It works when it gets order from you. A computer can also store many things like words, numbers, and pictures.